Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to send videos on Discord. So open up your Discord. Okay, now let's suppose you are going to send any one of your friends or any kind of person you want to send. Okay, let's suppose this is another profile. Okay, so I want to send the video to this person, right? So what you need to do, you simply just need to click on, you know, this profile, okay, and you will be able to see automatically a DM option will be available. Okay, and now in this option you will be able to see that plus icon, okay, which will, you know, it will let you upload any kind of videos, any kind of files or anything you want. Now you can see that upload a file. Okay, so you guys need to click on that and you guys need to find any kind of video file you want to, you know, upload. So let me just pick any kind of file from anywhere. Okay, so let's suppose I want to send this file, right? So simply select that and click on open. And if you want to add any kind of comment, you can simply just write down here. Here is the file. And simply just click on upload. And here you can see it's being processed and it's uploaded. Okay, so you can see that that video is played. Okay, so this was a, you know, different kind of file. So this is actually a video file. Okay, so that's how you can send any kind of person and any video you want, okay, on Discord. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have still any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 minute solution.